Yo guys, welcome to the video. This is a reaction video. Jake Paul, my teacher, featuring Sonny and AT3. I'm not sure, okay, but I'm actually not sure. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into this. Check out my headphones. I don't know if I showed you this. Look, there's zip. Look, that's pretty cool. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, class. Who amongst you lovely people
can
tell me the quadratic formula?
Is that
Mr. Paul? What's the answer, Jake Paul?
Why don't you tell us some shit that we're actually going to use in our real lives?
Yeah, why don't you teach us something useful?
Who are you?
I'm a Harvard dropout. Why don't I just teach this class?
Look, I think you're in the wrong class, sweetheart. Why don't you just run along?
Hey, wait. Okay, wait. Back off. Stop.
Hey, that's ageism.
Hey, is that the best you got?
JP, look, I'm a millionaire, but I ain't used nothing in my life that the teachers taught me.
Pause. Okay, already he said... We're 58 seconds into the song and he's already brought up the fact that he's a millionaire. I just wanted to point that out. Play.
My teachers never taught me that.
Oh, that beat though. Pause. Why would a teacher teach you how to get a DM back? Like, what? Okay, Jake, I don't know what kind of classes you had in high school, but... Okay, let's get back into it. Go.
Like me one bit. They said I wouldn't amount to be shit. They thought I was just another misfit. I had to make, like, a banana and split. Now, Jakey in the mansion, got they build us for expansion. Now these diamonds on me dancing.
That is the most cheesiest line. Make, like, a banana and split. And split.
My teachers never taught me that. How to deal with this or that. How to make my paper stack. How to get a DM back. How to buy a Lambo cash. My teachers never taught me that.
My teachers never taught me that. Sonny actually spitting some bars here. Oh, Supreme.
Call me,
Mrs.
Stay on top. I'm on this record, killing the game, and it's a
bot.
My teachers never told me that.
Taught me that.
How to deal with this or that. How to make my paper stack. How to get a DM.
What kind of teacher is that?
My teachers never taught me that. Never taught me how to.
Wait, hold up a second. They have the same teacher. So their normal teacher that teaches normal class teaches PE. What? That is one thing. Teachers do not care about, like, their dreams. Well, they care about it, but they also don't, like, believe in them. The beat and, like, the rhythm of this is just on par. Again, your teacher is not going to teach you how to buy a Lambo cash on Spotify. Okay, stop. The album cover literally has like a teacher and then Lil Tay and Jake Paul like staring at it, and Anthony's there too, but I mean, Jake and Lil Tay are like the main stars. But that was Jake Paul, my teacher, with Sonny and Lil Tay and all. I don't know why. Well, I guess Lil Tay didn't sing much, but she's in the video. Okay, the song, it was alright. I think the beat made it a lot better. Like, Sonny's part was definitely, I'm sorry Jake, but like Sonny's part was like probably better than Jake's, like, to be honest. I don't know why, but she splits straight flames. But yeah, one thing I need to talk to you guys about is teachers and dreams. I mean, to a teacher, yeah, most of my teachers, they're like, okay, yeah, YouTube, I don't really get much of that, but okay, yeah, do you, whatever, like. But most of my teachers don't really get it. and it's just the older generation. I'm not calling people old, but I'm just saying, even just people as doesn't really be on the internet or social media much, don't really get it, like YouTube and like Twitter and all that stuff. There's a majority of my teachers that support my dreams, but at the same time, they're looking out for my best interests in school, and I can understand that, because I mean, it's not easy to become a YouTuber. I mean, you never know, it could happen. I mean, that's always, you gotta have hope. Like, yeah, you're like being realistic, like, no, well, I'm not gonna get a million subscribers or anything, like, but you always kind of have to just like believe in yourself. Believing in yourself is key. Going to get real inspirational now. Believing in yourself is key. If you want to become a YouTuber, an actor, a freaking editor for a TV show or whatever, I don't know, just pursue them dreams. But also, kids, primary school kids and high school kids, do study in school and stuff, and try and do your best in school. If it was my choice, school would be like gone like that, but I mean, it's not really my choice. Okay, so yeah, that was Jake Paul, my teacher, featuring Sonny and AT3. Get to smash a like in this video if you enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'm thinking of doing some more reaction videos, like one or two reaction videos a month, you know. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. I need to stop looking at the screen too, because it looks super weird. Like, comment, subscribe, and peace.